What is a brand? A brand is nothing else but a perception which people have of us, right? So we don't make a brand. We put our efforts to make that perception. But again, the perception will always be dependent on the one who's forming the perception. We can help him. We can guide the person. We can somewhere do things to make the person think in a certain way, right? We can influence him in many, many ways. But the main influence would be the influence of our behavior. What we are over a period of time, that will be a long-lasting influence. What we project can be manipulative and can be manipulated also. So the biggest way to communicate your perception is your behavior. So what you are over the last 10 years, 5 years, 15, 20 years, whatever it is, that is what people will hold on to as your brand image. Let's say you all are products. Say yes.
Yes. Yeah.
You all are brands. Now, what do you mean by a brand? Brand is nothing else but a perception which people have of you. It's a mindset which people have of you. So we will say that Milind is a brand. Brand means he is of a certain type, right? So we say Hitesh is a brand. So Hitesh ke baare mein kya perception hamare man mein hai? Humne usko bol liya ki bhai ye perception hai. The moment you think of Hitesh, the moment you think of Milind, the moment you think of Dipesh, all these people come to your mind and then certain behaviors come in your mind. This is a brand. In the same way, you pick up a toothpaste and you have certain recall that this is a fluoride, this is non-fluoride, this is for pain sensation. So you have certain perceptions coming to your mind. How did they form? We were projected those perceptions, or we have experienced those perceptions. Either two ways. Projection can happen again through media. Projection can happen through here and say through local jo logon ne usko use kiya hai, unhone mujhe bataya uske bare mein. So that's how opinions get formulated. So the more the hammering on the mind of people of who we are, that's what people will hold on to till they experience you. That's why it's very important that the perception goes out the way it should be. Because if you, so for example, you're into business and somebody has a perception of you that you are not doing business the way you should do, you have a brand image which is not supporting your sales process. You might be very good in your service, in your product, but maybe the perception is that you're not good. And then you have your team going and talking to the person. So you have to put that much more effort to bring down his negative thought process about your brand. And then take him to a level where the perception goes up and he says, okay, I'll buy your brand. That's why one negative person can destroy your 100 potential customers. 100 potential customers, one negative person can destroy, because the image he throws or she throws on the minds of people, people will hold on to that. And from that negative perception, they will look at you, they will listen to you, they will see your products, they will listen to your whatever your offering is, and they might just listen for the sake of listening, or they might just not even listen, they hear. The shutters are down. So what you're saying is, ki brand wohi hota hai jisko bahut log sab jaane. सबके तो कोई बात ही नहीं होती ना. यू कांट हैव एवरीबडी इन द वर्ल्ड नोइंग अबाउट इट. समबडी विल नॉट नो. यस, द होल आइडिया इज कैन बी हैव मोर एंड मोर एंड मोर पीपल नो अबाउट इट. एंड दैट इज थ्रू कम्युनिकेशन ऑफ योर ब्रांड, थ्रू एडवर्टाइजिंग, थ्रू वॉट एवर इट इज. सो यू कम्युनिकेट योर ब्रांड, सो मोर एंड मोर पीपल नो अबाउट इट. एंड टूडे द मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन आर वेरी इजी. टूडे द मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन आर मेनी. And communication is so very fast today. Some years ago, we did not have these means. So it became all the more difficult. So if you have a good product, then you should communicate. And then we say, your brand is expanding. Your brand is becoming more and more known. We don't say your brand is being made, or brand was made the day you made the product. The only thing was, only one person knew about it. Then as the product went on to reach out to more people, then one se do hue, do se aath hue, and now you're saying that product is good, let me reach out to people. So your brand is expanding. Your brand image is spreading out. That's it. The brand can be about a person. The brand can be about a company, organization. It can be about a family. It can be about a society. It can be about a religion. It can be about a country. So that's the brand image. So ye man se perception nikalo ki jo bahut bada hota hai, wohi brand hota hai. The more we know about the brand, then we say, yes, this brand is a known brand. This is an unknown brand. हम उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं, अनब्रांडेड बोलते हैं उसको, बट इट्स एन अननोन ब्रांड, आई डोंट नो अबाउट दिस ब्रांड, बट इट्स अ ब्रांड. ब्रांड इज नथिंग एल्स बट एन इमेज विच पीपल फॉर्म इन देयर माइंड.